$350 million just waiting to be claimed, and some of it could be yours. It sounds like a game show intro or maybe an online scam, but it's legit. And just in time for Christmas, Kansas State Treasurer Jake LaTurner broke the news today on the Fox 4 Morning Show.
Just go to christmascash.ks.gov.
Christmascash.ks.gov.
Okay. And to find out if they have any unclaimed property. We launched a new website last year.
Will you just enter your name?
It's easy to search for your name. You can search also for family and for friends.
That's christmascash.ks.gov.
Unclaimed property right here.
The possibility of your money just waiting for you created a buzz at Homer's Coffee House in Overland Park tonight. 1.5 million Kansans have at least some cash or property they forgot about, with the average claim just over $300. Helga Brown didn't see her name in the database, but it still has her dreaming big anyway.
Probably travel around the world. Yeah, I'll take my family out on vacation and have fun.
Wow. You sure you don't want to look again?
I try my husband's name. How about that?
Meanwhile, Andre Tinoco is one of the lucky ones. A relative told him about it.
Say, hey, you got some unclaimed money from the state of Kansas coming to you.
Andre's been taking Spanish lessons here at the coffee shop. Tonight, he learned the state has $100 with his name on it. He'll have to split it with his ex-wife, but even so.
What are you going to do with $50 this Christmas season?
I take Spanish classes. I'm going to invest.